I'm full name and title. I'm Art Sunleaf, Vice President for Student Development and Dean of Students.
And I'm Sergio Perez, the college's diversity officer, and this is
DuAnswer It.
Today we're answering the web's most searched questions from
Microsoft Bing. I will begin the DuAnswer It questions. Which one should we start with?
I say, what is Art Sunleaf?
What is Art Sunleaf?
Used for?
Well, the professional answer is that essentially everything that's outside of the classroom and the co-curricular, I have a role in leading. The unprofessional answer is I am the eye candy for the college.
I'm not sure who thinks that, but I will let you think that right now.
I've been told that. Been told that a lot. All right, I think we're going to question number two. What do we got here? What does Art Sunleaf look like?
Ooh.
Well, here I am in all my glory. Some have referred to me as a former comedian, actor, John Candy, Chris Farley. So essentially those, shall we say, portly fellows, I tend to fall into that. John Belushi, I've had that once too.
I'm thinking like Marlon Brando.
Marlon Brando.
Godfather Marlon Brando.
Oh.
You know, powerful, yeah. Respected.
Someday that day may not come.
And there you go.
We'll ask a favor of you.
Yeah. Definitely so, not older Marlon Brando.
No, younger. Younger, good-looking Marlon Brando. So that's what I look like. I'm a humble servant of the college. Next question, please. What is Art Sunleaf? Loras. In all seriousness, Loras is an incredibly special place. Certainly for me, I have been at the institution for, over 22 years, and I've had a lot of professional opportunities, and more importantly, just over that lifespan, over that career span, seeing students and faculty, staff, and colleagues, the growth and just experience what this community is. So Loras to me is definitely community.
Yeah, one more
left. What does Art Sunleaf smell like? Well, there's a story here. I smell like vanilla bourbon, and it's a very inexpensive perfume that can be found at Target. Word on the street is this is what Harry Styles smells like. However, his perfume or parfum is incredibly expensive. This is like $20. But, sorry, I hit my mic there, but it smells really, really good.
And I can honestly say it's true. There are some times where I walk into the office and I'm thinking, who is that man? And it is Dr. Sunleaf with the smell of vanilla bourbon.
Yes. Not drinking it, not eating it,
no.
Simply wearing it. Vanilla bourbon. All right. Well, I think it's up to you.
It's my question. My turn?
Yes.
Awesome. So we got here. So does Sergio Perez, would you pick a square, Doc? Which one?
I would go with this one.
This one. All right. Does Sergio Perez have a child?
Huh.
No, I do not have a child. The closest thing I would have to a child is a small black cat, and his name is Dante. That's as close as it gets. No other children in my life. Which one next, Doc?
Let's stay at the bottom.
Stay at the bottom. Does Sergio Perez come from a rich family?
Oh.
Absolutely not. Poor family, but a very loving family. Come from a family where I had to work, and we're not afraid of work. So much that I probably still have my Loras College Duha campus dining uniform from back in the day in 2009, 2010 when I worked. But yeah, rich family, no. But rich with love, absolutely. Should we go up this way?
Yes.
So Sergio Perez, like Selena Gomez.
Ooh.
No.
What?
I do not like Selena Gomez. I know who she is. I think she's fine. But I'm more of a Selena Quintanilla Perez, a true Tejana star. And while she has named herself after Selena Quintanilla Perez, she is not the same person. So no hate against Selena Gomez. I hope I don't get her fans going after me. But she's not the Selena of my generation. And then last but not least, does Sergio Perez have Instagram. I do have Instagram. I believe my Instagram handle is sperez1991. Feel free to give me a follow. I post a whole bunch of shenanigans, mostly Loras stuff. Every once in a while I get some of the politics because that's what I do. But otherwise, it's mostly love and entertainment. So I like to make fun of myself. So follow me on Instagram.
Have you ever been in trouble for things that you post?
I have. If you followed me in 2016, 17, 18, I think maybe 19 was when I leveled out, you would have seen some really good content that you probably won't see anytime soon. Good times. Good memories. Good memories. But those are those questions here.
And are those the most searched questions for Microsoft Bing?
I believe they are. I believe they are.
So hopefully we have DuAnswer It.
I hope so. I hope so. Until the next round, right?
Until next round.